According to the Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, Norbert Mao, the current system of voting needs more transparency in order to end vote rigging and any other irregularities. Mao is optimistic that if the country adopts the electronic voting system, free and fair elections will be conducted.
I took proposals to the cabinet to make electronic voting compulsory. It is a very radical idea. Fortunately, it has the full support of the President of Uganda. I call upon citizens to support that initiative because it will deal with vote stuffing.
Mao has called for support from citizens, urging that electronic voting will build a clear consensus ahead of the 2026 elections.
Electronic voting means you are going to use your fingerprint, but you are also going to use other biometrics like your eyelids, face technology. So that when Norbert Mao arrives at the polling station, the machine is sure that it is Norbert Mao. But the other thing is, you will go with the voter locator slip, which has a barcode, and you put that barcode on the machine. The machine will read it and confirm that Norbert Mao has arrived.
Mao also disclosed that his next campaign is to ensure that civilian cases are not handled by the military courts.
The army is part of the executive. Only soldiers should be taken to military courts. Civilians should only be taken to military courts as an exception, not as a rule.
Relatedly, Mao boasted that with time, other opposition political parties will start to appreciate his idea of cooperation with the ruling NRM government. He scoffed at the power struggles within the Forum for Democratic Change party.
You cooperating in the night, but you are pretending that you are not cooperating. You have now had some parties are busy insulting each other. You got money, you didn't get money. You said you would bring 500 million, you only brought 300 million. It's a disgusting debate. And I cannot be part of that. The DP cooperation agreement is based on principle. It's not based on opportunity. But the opportunists, you can see them.
Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.